Okay, the Fed is at it again. They have raised interest rates. Now, that's not surprising, but how much they've raised it is kind of surprising, at almost a full percent since December. So in the long term, yes, that's going to drive home prices down. But in the short term, buyers have FOMO, their fear of missing out. They want to make sure they get their house before the Fed keeps increasing rates. So if you want to sell your Southwest Florida home, please go to sellinnaples.com. That's sellinnaples.com.